According to the latest buzz in the Tinsel Town, Bollywood khiladi Akshay Kumar will romance Megan Fox in Shaukeen. Earlier, Nargis Fakhri was roped in to play the lead role, but the rockstar actress opted out of the film as the dates were clashing with a Hollywood film. And now the makers have finalized Hollywood actress Megan Fox for the role. A source revealed that in the first week of March, Akshay along with filmmaker Abhishek Sharma traveled to Los Angeles to finalize the deal with Megan's team. The girl's role is of an Anglo-Indian who speaks with a thick accent, and that's why Megan was finalized for the film. Several names such as Shraddha Kapoor, Sunny Leone, Lisa Hayden were doing the rounds for the lead role, but finally Megan Fox has agreed for the role. Well, it would be interesting to see one more Firangi beauty entering Maya Nagari.